Batesville, Melbourne, Virginia, on the cross of one another. Checking in for Batesville, number 2, J.C. Brennan. That is her fourth personal foul. It is the third team foul. champion for Melbourne, number 45, Patty Adams, and number 31, Batesville, Marathon. Also checking in for number 1, Samantha C. And number 5, Spallish Relationship. It's number 31, Ryan Joe Webb. That is her second personal foul. It is the fourth team foul. And the line of two shots of Ryan Glacier. Fellas charge into number 5 Bowling Championship. That is our third personal foul. It is the first team foul on the court. Brown's charged into number 11, and Jada Lawrence. That is her second personal foul. It is the first team foul at the line for two shots and a CD. Since number zero, Wesley Whitener. That's our third personal foul. It is the third kickback at the line for two shots by the Blankenship.
Thank you.
yards since number 5 Bowie Blankenship. That is her fifth personal foul. Checking in for a driver, number 10, Adam Cooper. At the line for three shots, having pulled out. Fourth timeout, Batesville. That's her third personal foul. At the line for two shots, Fraser. Checking in for number 14, Houston Edwards. At the line for two shots and four blocks. Thank you. Melbourne. That is her third and personal foul. I've been on four two shots to the Mazzini.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the gymnasium for our final matchup tonight, which pits the visitors of the Melbourne Junior Bearcats against your Batesville Junior Pioneers. Coming up tonight, first for Melbourne, number two, Nate Cooper. Number five, Todd Gillihan. Number 10, Maddox Lawrence. Number 30, Ty Lawrence, and then number 32, Josh Hammond. The junior Bearcats are coached by Jason Wall. He is assisted by Ian Alcoon and Gabriel Alcoon.
And now, the starting lineup for report, Batesville Junior Pioneers! Number 10, Bryce Carpenter! Number 12, Stewart! Number 13, Orion Steele! Number 15, Wyatt Goff! And number 23, Miles Foster!
The future pioneers are coached by Jared Oates. He is assisted by Brad Brandon.
Basket by Hammett.
checking in more Melbourne than number one on their bonus. 30-second timeout, Batesville.
Thank you.
year four Melbourne number to beat Owen Watt. Charged into number 23, Miles Foster. That is his second personal foul. It is the fourth team foul. At the line for two shots, a keeper. Checking in for Batesville, number 41, Zach Barnes. Washington to number 30, Todd Owens. That is his first personal foul. It is the first team foul. Apple on for two shots, Bryce Carpenter. Second game for Batesville, number 3, Eli Beaumont. And then number 15, Wyatt Ball.
Thank you.
checking in for Batesville, number 13, Orion Dale, and number 23, Miles Foster. Checking in for Melbourne, number 36, Josh Hannon. For Melbourne, number 30, checking in for Batesville, number 4, Tony Dahlbach, and number 12, Carson Stewart. This is number 41, Zach Vaughn. And it's his personal foul. It is the third team foul for two shots by Lawrence. Second in for Melbourne, number 5, Todd Dillon. Thank you.
Thank you.
drop tampering. That is his first personal foul. It is the first team foul. Second in for Batesville, number four, and trying to fall off.
Freeborn basketball on the scoreboard.
Thank you.
one shot by Foster.
Thank you.
Checking in for Melbourne, number 10, Batesville.
Like everybody else, it's not.